Dear students, today we are going to start Music of India. Question number A. Fill in the blanks. Some pictures are given. We have to identify these pictures. This is Ustad Bismillah Khan. He was very good at playing the shehnai. Question number 2. This is Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma. He is an expert at playing the santoor. Question number 3. This is Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia. He plays the flute very well. Question number B. Tick the correct option. It looks like a small piano, harmonium. Question number 2. It is played at many Indian weddings, shehnai. Question number 3. It is a wind instrument. You have to blow into it, shehnai. Question number C. Write A next to the instruments you need to tap or bang with your fingers, palms. And write B next to the instruments that you can only play with a stick or two sticks. Dholak A, Dhol B, Tabla A, Bongo A, Sarangi B.